Hello everyone, it's me Tillman from Nintendomination, and if you want to watch this video in 60 frames per second, do exactly this.
Recently, I posted on every description of every 60 frames per second video a new link. Just click it, and finally did the 2x speed option appear again.
Oh, by the way, if this method don't work for you like you see here, okay, I posted a link in the description to install the free HTML5 video for YouTube application. Install it, and voila, you have the new button. Click it, okay, and change to 2x speed. Awesome! You're awesome! Thank you! Enjoy the video!
Thank you.